Myth, ritual, and story. These are the origins of theater. Every culture, every community, and every individual have a story to tell.
Unlike most performances that begin with a script, I Have a Story to Tell started out with the lived experiences of the performers.
Themes the stories will revolve around include access to culture, identity, representation, authority, and education. It incorporates performers' individual stories that connect to themes through different recollections,
thoughts,
and feelings.
I'm Dion Lopez.
I'm Jose Olivares.
I'm Octavio Hernandez, and we're the cast of I Have a Story to Tell. And I'd probably say my favorite part of doing the show is the fact that it is devised. And the fact that it's based on us gives us such a large voice into how the show is put together.
It was a lot of hard work, honestly. Yeah. A lot of conversations throughout rehearsals, a lot of intimate moments between directors and us.
I would say it was a collaboration between us, the directors.
And the more we started to talk, we saw there was a real show here.
My favorite part would have to be just opening up with you guys and sharing the stories, getting to hear your story, getting to hear your story.
Stop
has
it.
Has been very, like, I'm honored, honestly, to be a part of this, especially since it's my first show.
Favorite part? Yeah. Oh, I would definitely say just finding out more about each and every one of these guys, because that was nice. We had conversations that related to every single one of us, and we didn't even know it. And that was really, really nice to know that there's someone out there that goes through the same thing I go through.
And the show in itself is very personal. And I really feel like I've made some good friends along the way. And I felt less alone. We all share some part of this experience. And before, I didn't think it was valid. But now, I realize we're all the same.
When it comes to transitioning from CLC to Three Brothers, I really feel like it's gonna be different, but either way, we'll figure it out.
Yeah,
because we got a nice show going, and Three Brothers, I feel like it will feel more intimate and a better show.
Because I think you're right, and it's also in Waukegan, and I'm from Waukegan, and it's a very large minority population who lives there. It's a lot. The stories that we tell will be so much closer to the audience at in that theater's home.
I hope that audience take away from the fact that a lot of minorities go through a process where they don't know who they are and they don't know the world they're in. So it's a little difficult to navigate it if some people just don't like you because of the way you look.
I hope the audience takes away the fact that everyone is human. Even though this is a BIPOC show, our stories relate to someone who's white, black, Hispanic like us, or Asian. And it's part of, we're just speaking our part of the world.
I hope they leave being a little bit more open-minded to the minority or people that probably don't look like you. Just, taking into consideration that the struggles we go through are a little bit different. Just to, not have that first judgment right away. Just to, just really listen to us and just really, hear what we have to say.
Come out and see I Have a Story to Tell.
Yes.
Come see it.
Yes.
Please. Yeah. It's awesome.
Yeah.
I think you'll have a great time.
You're going to love it. Yeah. Come see it.